Hello and welcome back to Greenfish, the place with all the green fish in. So today more greenfish or something. So let's get to it. A new extra tourist area. It's not that big, but it's there. Well, somehow that counts. I don't know why, but it does. Let's just see what we can do with this. There needs to be a better turnaround out there. Fix that just a second. This is an okay area. Yes, that is going to work. Because our new trash facility is here. We'll have to put down some collection things over here. Because we promised to collect. and do stuff. So we'll do that. And these two have to go. Then we put our recycling center in. There we go. We should do something about all that. No more dead people then, we just happy to be here. Yeah. Big housing in here next to the theme park. That will do good. What an incredibly cool park. We have everything. And that's good. Yeah, indeed, we are not hiding anything. We're not hiding anything here. That's a good park. Awesome park planning. Awesome. No place anymore to put the dead people. So let's burn them. Yeah, that's the way to go. Fireworks. Yes, please. That's our new land. And what's in the ground here? Ooh, oil. So a huge oil field up here. Crest Hill. Yeah, okay. Recycling plastics. Go for leisure and what else? High tech. Yeah, on those. There we go. Normal. Boom. modern city. And as modern city, it gets new water supplies. Remember, water supplies are important if you want a growing city. If not, then they're not important. But if you wanted to grow to any fair size, then yeah. There we go, water. Now you can drink something. The debt service. Services for the dead people. There we go, a clinic. That's a lot of industrial area. Yeah, not the prettiest, but it won't do. It won't do. No, that one. Not the... So, yeah, that's okay. Yeah, it's okay. This here. Primrose Square. We want a lot of new people over here. A lot of secondary education, okay. There we go, connection. How do you cross the highway? I take the cable car. That's how it goes. That's simply how it goes. There we go. Something to cheer up in this area. And then they can live and be happy and stuff. Capital city, seaports and stadiums and stuff. And university campuses, yeah. Things. There we go. Small suburban homes. And the big industrial push for the forest products. That was what we got there. Yeah, it's slow going, but it's okay. And up here, it's okay. So, yeah. That was some good expansions to the city. A low density residential area, high density in a very, very small space. And an expansion to the forestry industry. All well and good. And there's a new type of clean sewage pipe. So that's all good and fine. And next time we'll look into all this oil in this area. Or we'll do something else, but there's definitely an option to look at the oil. And perhaps see if we can do something else than squares, because all of this has gotten a little square thing here, over here. Even though it's not too bad, but a little less square, and then it would be good. So yeah, I think this is a good place just to say thank you for watching Greenfish. We'll see you next time the city expands, and bye. Have a good day. See ya.